ask yourself, can we be as a world in the business of disposability 50 years from now? I don't think so. How does an individual help play a role in this? We don't give ourselves enough credit as individual consumers for how powerful we really are. The role of these major organizations, retailers and consumers, product companies, is to get us what we want. We vote multiple times a day with money on the future we want. But I think many people don't realize just how powerful that vote that they cast is.